Boom! What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing a game that hasn't been popular for a long time. It's an older game, but I still think it's a lot of fun. So today we're going to be playing Tanki. So Tanki is basically a simple game. You're a tank, you can customize the hull, the turret, and whatever paint you want on it. And you play online with other players, and you get to try and do different things, whether it's you're shooting the other guys, you're trying to destroy them, capture the flag, or rugby, all sorts of different things. So it's a really fun game. I really like it. I've been playing it for a few months, so I'm currently at the rank Warrant Officer 2. So it's actually fairly advanced. And so what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be playing a few of those rounds. In advance, I'd like to apologize if it is a little bit laggy like the last Minecraft video. I'm still working on that, trying to fix that for you guys. But for now, let's get started. So we're going to do a quick battle. Now, I already have a skin, a turret, and everything. I like to use the ricochet is what it's called. So here's what we're going to do. Here we go. So we're playing a quick battle. So this is a short match. And let's see, what is this one? This is a juggernaut battle. Okay, so the juggernaut battles are a little tricky because there's two very overpowered tanks, one on each team. And so my objective is to try and destroy the juggernaut or the powerful tank on the other team and basically get as many kills as I possibly can. It'll help me earn cash, which are gems in this case, and I'm also trying to obtain more experience points, which will upgrade or which will allow me to achieve higher ranks. So the next would be Warrant Officer 3. All right, so let's get this guy. Come on. Don't let my first battle here be a fail. All right, I helped destroy him, but I died. That's unfortunate. Alright, I can constantly check my rank whenever I choose. As you can see, I'm currently in 4th place. Alright, this guy's being really loud and annoying. Alright, so in any point in the video in which you think, man, this FPS is horrible, it's running super low right now, you can look in the bottom right-hand corner is the FPS. And the FPS, right now is in the 40s, so that's actually pretty good. It's not bad. Oh no, he launched a nuke. Oh no. Now I can drop that as well in the bottom left-hand corner. You guys see it's loading, and I can actually use it now. I can drop a nuke and blow up whoever is nearby, but I have to wait for the right moment to do that. Sometimes I'm smart, and I strategize, and sometimes I'm just like, you know what, I want revenge, let's blow these guys straight to the repair shop or something. Alright, here we go. Come on. We're gonna get this guy. No. Come back here. I just wanna ow! Oh, come on. What's his name? Ops or Oops? Is that Ops or Oops? I think that just says Ops. Doesn't Oops have two O's? I don't know. I can't speak English normally, especially when I'm making videos, because then I get all nervous that I have to say things perfectly. So yeah, I can't speak English, ever. Alright, we got additional speed. Those little boxes that you see me running into, each color and symbol means something different. Ooh, let's drop it. Come on. Alright, so if you see on the right side, it tells you who I destroyed and what I destroyed them with. So I destroyed R and Z2 with my nuke. Wait, that's my team up there. Alright. You might think, what about fall damage? Oh, there is none. I'll prove it to you. Unless I flip upside down, which I probably... Yep. I just flipped upside down. Which was very unfortunate because I can't actually get back up. I can move around my turret so I can see if anyone's coming. The only way that I can get back into the game is if someone on the opposing team shoots me, kills me, and I respawn. Which is very unfortunate. So I'm going to type in the chat, help, I've fallen, and I can't get up. See if anyone comes over. Probably not, but that'd be nice. What place I'm in? Alright, so I'm almost in last place, which makes sense, because I haven't actually done much. You get more points by destroying other tanks. Oh, there's a guy. Oh, thank you, my friend. So let's wait for him to shoot me. And then we'll drop the nuke. Oh, but he got too far away. Alright. Well, at least I'm back in the game. There's still 2 minutes left. Almost 3 minutes left. Alright, we can do this. Alright, let's get some protection. Alright. Oh, there's the guy that killed me. Alright, no. I'm very thankful, but... Oh, tanks a lot. See what I did there? Tanks a lot. Alright. Oh, wait. He's back up here. Let's go get him. Alright, I'm gonna give myself additional firepower. Which doesn't seem... Oh, because he has the shield. Oh, no. And he had the firepower. Oh, that's not good. Alright. I am in last place now, which is very unfortunate. But if I want to do something about that, I need to go blow some guys up. Oh, so the round just ended because our team actually destroyed their juggernaut 7 times, and 7 is the total thing that you need. So I got last place, which is unfortunate, but it did give me a few crystals. So if you see up here are the crystals, I have 4,218. So let's see, next, let's do one or two more. So let's do another quick battle. The nice thing is this is all online, so you're not playing bots or anything that could be, like, super awful if you want to get better, and you're not playing bots that are, like, overpowered. So it's just the skill of the player, so you can actually trick them and stuff. It's nice that way. Alright, so now... Oh, I do not like this arena. The main reason is it's ideal for snipers, and I'm not equipped with a sniper. I'm not going to equip myself with a sniper because I haven't actually upgraded any of them yet. And, yeah. Oh, great. Hashtag trash. I am not good at this. But hey, guys, if you want to see me do, like, special challenges or go to special arenas or stuff, comment down below. Like, if you want me to do a bunch of tanky games or if you're sick and tired of this already and you want me to be done, it's all up to you. And the nice thing about this is, you can download this game for free, it's online, and I could play some games with some subscribers, and some people could get shoutouts and all sorts of things. Oh great, I died again. I'm in last place. But yeah guys, I mean if you guys want shoutouts or something like that, just subscribe, hit that like button, I'll keep playing Tanki if you want me to, and we can make that happen, definitely. Ooh, here's a healer. Ooh, I got him! Yes, I got the final hit. But someone blew me up, which is very unfortunate. At least I'm no longer in last. Alright, let me just tell you right now, guys, I'm usually better than this, but because of the arenas that it's picked for me, it's awful. Alright, come on. Aw, man. Come on, guys, let me get a hit. What place are you in, my friend? You're in the top there. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, I'm on my side. There we go. Alright, come on now. They are one-shotting me, which is really unfair. Their guns are overpowered. I know... Okay, I shouldn't say guns. Their turrets are overpowered. I know, you're telling me probably right now that I should really upgrade... the only problem is, that takes time. Ooh, here we go. Oh no, he disabled it. Come on. That would have been awesome. I would have gone, like, straight to first place. Now this is a deathmatch, so it's whoever has more points when the timer runs out wins, or whichever team gets to 70, kills first wins. And if I keep running out aimlessly like this, I'm gonna lose for our team. So here's my strategy. Let's hide. Let's be a coward for a minute. And oh, they're dropping another gold box. So the gold box has 1,000 crystals inside, so whoever gets it gets a oh, there's two. No way. Oh, and there's one right here. I'm on it right now. No way. No way. No, no, no. You can't have it. You can't have it. It's all mine. All mine. No, no, no. No! He blew me up. Come on, man. Come on. I would have had that if it wasn't for that red guy. Alright, but anyway. Enough talk. It's time to be a coward. Oh, but there's another gold box. Who is the... Oh, no, 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 no. Alright, guys. Being a coward is getting us nowhere. I never thought I'd say that. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Guys, if you want me to do well, leave a like right now. Leave a like, and maybe that'll help. And I can do well. Alright, come on, come on. There's a guy right there, there's a guy right there. Oh, I didn't actually shoot him. I didn't actually get him. Alright, here's a flamethrower. Firebird is what it's called. Oh, I didn't get it. Can I get the final hit on this? Can I get the final hit? Come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, we're gonna drop this thing. Oh, I got two. I blew up two. That was wonderful. Oh, I'm not dead yet. All right, well, now I am. All right, I got two. Unfortunately, somehow, I'm still in last place. I'm usually better than this. I don't know what's happening. I mean, I do know what's happening, but this is very unfortunate. But yeah, guys, 2 minutes left. This is going to be the last match. But oh man, this is fun, but this is hard. Oh, come on now. I'm totally exposed if I run out there. I mean, not as exposed as I usually am at school, because I say the dumbest things, and everyone laughs at me. Yeah. Yeah, hashtag no friends. Sorry, guys. I'm not fortunate. No, I'm just kidding. I have friends. A few. Right, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh no, I accidentally clicked full screen. Oh no. Oh no, that messed it up. Oh, I hate it when that happens. It was in full screen mode. Oh, okay, it actually fixed. It got fixed. Okay. We're good, we're good. Usually when I click on full screen, it messes with the controls. So after that, when I play, it like always makes my turret move in a certain direction when I don't want it to, and it's really annoying. But fortunately that didn't happen. Ooh, let's get this guy, let's get this guy. Oh, I can't even reach him. Come on, there's 1 minute left. Oh, our team is actually winning. Oh, he's dead. I'm gonna get him, I'm gonna get him. Oh, he died. Oh, sweet, okay. Let's get this guy, let's get this guy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, give it to me, give it to me. Oh, I thought that I got the other guy. Because the other guy was literally driving right into it. How on God's green earth am I still in last place? I have no idea what's happening right now. Alright, come on, 30 seconds, 30 seconds. I can get one more in 30 seconds. Come on, come on. Yes! Alright, we got another one. We're still in last. But like I said, this is not my kind of arena. My favorite one is the one I like to call Steel City, and if we play it in the future, maybe I can show it to you guys. Comment down below Steel City if you want me to do it. Alright, so I got last place, but I was rewarded 121 crystals, so that's not bad. Alright, so that's basically an overview of Tanki. Let me quick show you, let's go to the garage real quick, as one final little thing. Alright, so this is my tank right here. I can change the turret whenever I want, the hull, I could get drones, special protection, the paints, and all sorts of fun stuff. It's a really great way to interact with people, especially if you're bored one day. So, I really hope you guys enjoyed that fun little game. If you guys want to see more, remember, just comment down below more Tanki. If you want to see me do Steel City, especially. Yeah. But thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure that you leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.